Yeah. It's pure chaos. Listen, I'm just gonna flex on him, man.
Shirobeats?
First off, sorry to my fellow participants. I can tell that you're sick with it, but I'm hella articulate. You just fell in the thick of it. Pure chaos arrived, maybe some naysayers. Can't say I'm surprised, but you can't debate him. Take a part two, keep your little anthem waiting. You can start soon, got this little plan with saying, let the guard through till I reanimate him like a cartoon. Aren't you captivated with the art, dude? Just another captain waiting with a harpoon. With these snap, I'm raising another bar, dude. Don't like the fact I'm facing, it's the hard truth. All you thinking that I owe you when I'm 68. I'm just gonna hold my tongue, you reciprocate. It's absurd, I'm a word, this bitch place. No, observe how this verse is gonna fix my fate. This serendipity, living in terror, differently witnessed in their epiphany. Wishing that you're just spitting me, epitome illiteracy. No chance of barely even having to understand my vocabulary. Clear out the area, fire spreading. Hysteria gassed up, and if I get passed up, I'll bury a flex on him. I'm shifting like tectonics. Just shook once I stepped on it. Just look how the best on it. Just racked on him.
Well, there it is, man. There's my submission. I appreciate your time and your consideration. Peace.